Well, we talked to the team last night, our first team meeting, or yesterday afternoon, and you know, my message to them was, we kind of set a standard and set a bar that, you know, we got to compete for championships, we got to be in the playoffs, and we got to do damage in the playoffs. And you know, that bar's been set, the standard's set, and there's no going back. I mean, you know, 6-5s aren't where we're going to go. We want to be good, and we got to compete for championships.